She's back. The Blue Fairy. She gave us the wand.
Do we need anything else?
Only one more item.
What is that?
This is one of the only useful things I managed to pilfer from Greg and Tamara before they left for Neverland. It renders anyone with magic utterly powerless.
I haven't forgotten about all that, by the way.
Merci, Aristarri. I want to make sure that when my dear old dad awakes and he's weakened, this will block his powers.
Suave as that.
I enact the spell, you fall into a deep sleep, and when you awake, you're back in your own body.
And then you hang on to that scroll, and you come find us as fast as you can.
I gave my heart to Pan. I thought I was being a hero. I'm sorry.
You're not the one that needs to be sorry. Pan does.
It's time. Keep your eye on the wand.
What's happening?
Henry's spirit is leaving Pan's body.
It worked. Let's go find our son.
You're not coming?
No, I think not. My father and I have some unfinished family business.